Okay, hang on, boys and girls. Oh, that's a little lighter. Jasmine, sick. If you three get sick today, I don't want to hear a single word about it. Come on. Out. Jasmine.
Thank you.
wouldn't do stuff like that, would you? Mom, I think you probably would. Big old mess that was. Yeah, thank you. Hi, Pretty Willie. How's my Pretty Willie? I just want to get some halfway clear here. Okay. I need you to help. Where's the purple one go? Is that the one that got icky last night? She has to, you need some. No. No. Octavia. Octavia, we can't do that. Oh. Come on. You're ruining a whole week's worth of bags for us just in every night. We have to have those bags, Octavia. Thank you. right for a hyper baby. Okay, should I quit poking holes in all of our poopy bags? Let me get this. Friends seen Cabas? Cabas threw up? Are you saying it was Cabas that threw up? Oh, that's kind of weird. Well, not weird considering what he eats sometimes or gets into. Thank you. Okay, we got our 13. We have to shut this here.
Zoom.
Okay, minus you. Minus you. Here, let me get a paper towel. I hear Einstein in there already. He's awake. He's saying, here, kitty, 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 kitty. No, no, not you guys. Not you guys. Thank you. come up. No, I mean it now. You guys have to start learning to stay down better. I don't think you'll fit in there, sweetie. All right. I know when I walk away, you guys are going to jump up there, but I have to get something. Okay, that's enough. Thank you. He's doing that. I hear you, Hudson. You know what my mom would say? She'd say, "You little shyster." That's what my mom would say. Are you sharpening your nails, Claudius? Oh, Cutter, what's happened to the kitties? They've run amok. Yep, they've run amok. Here, Magenta, let me give you one more. Here, let's try a little bit more, okay? A little bit more for you. There you go, we don't want you to quit yet. Yeah, try a little bit more. I'm almost gonna get you, Hudson. This is not fear, I'm locked up just because Jasko is being naughty. This is true. All right, let's see the babies out then. That's true. Come on. Here they come. Oh no. What? Sorry, baby. Okay. Oh, you think there's food on the floor already? Breath. What about stirring up action now? Oh, we gotta shift it in high gear. So we've been joining the bumper. Here it is. Alright, two more packets. And if you kitties can be quiet, give me 1 minute. I have to call Steve. Okay? Oh, I don't have a. I guess I can use this one. This minute. I just thought of them. Thought of doing this. How's your finger or your thumb? I know, is it bleeding? Okay, did you take those extra band-aids I left out? Okay, alright. Well, as long as you got some extra band-aids. Okay. Okay, is the Steri strip still on? Is the Steri strip still on it? Okay, alright, well, don't pull them off. Well, that was probably the second one that got wet from the blood. Okay, alright, I will fix it up tonight. Careful, try not to bump it. Try not to bump it. Okay. All right. I love you. All right. Bye-bye. Yep. And do. Okay. Let's pick up the cans. Let's get going. Cans. Where are they? Come on. Get your big old noses. Now you guys got to clean your faces. What if I came out here someday and said, uh-oh, can't eat?
What would you do? Weasley says that's a bunch of baloney. Hetty, I'm going to send you to Hetty and give you to Hetty. Yeah, that's Canton's sister, if I remember right. Bring her in. You know what, kiddies? A month from now, many of you will be adopted already. Yes. That's what it's all about. Don't cry. That's what it's all about. Yep. Get you guys your own very own homes. All right. Let's get started. Come on, kitty. Everybody's eyes look good. No itchiness in eyes. I've got Patty Purr, we know. Okay. Sing a chorus. Wait. There's one. There you go. I found the one I was looking for. Alright. Oh. There's almost tip that. And are they both eating? Yes. Okay. There you go, dudes. Boy, I know how to shut up a whole bunch of cats real fast. Just feed them. No. Oh, Zelda, I love you, but you gotta get down. Here, let's get two more down here. Come on, down here, guys. Kitty. Come on, overflow. Kitty. Hi, Bella. Bella likes the steps. Oh my gosh, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 kitties in one plate, including little Donna. Where's Weezy? Oh, and Weezy. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 Here, let's spread the wealth here a little bit. The wealth of hunger. Eating hunger. Oh, Raza. Come on, we can do three at one time. Come on, Razzie girl. I'm going to get you too, honey. Whoops, we got to get Monkey out of there. Okay, we'll get you. Let you see little stinkers out. Put one back here. Come on, Noogie. Come on, everybody. Here, go on, get in. Come on, we're going to go way over here. We'll feed Twinkle while we're going. And my Asha girl, you're waiting so patiently. And let's put this one back in Kitty Campus. Come on, Tucker. Oh, Cutter, you're next. Here's Cutter, he's all ready. Mm-hmm. All right, and Bella, here's your baby Cutter. Hey, you have to get down, yeah, and eat. Come on, Jeepers, I need that. There's yours, you can have that. You know, Tucker, I don't know where you started this at. You can have your own breakfast. No, I wouldn't mess with Tucker while he's eating. Go, Chaplain, go. Come on, Addie Jane. Come on, Addie Jane. Come on, not even done yet. You guys have one plate cleaned up already.
See, I think you like my breakfasts.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Okay, we'll just leave some in the plate for you guys to finish it. Here, come on. Kitty, 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 kitty. Anani, good for you, boy. No, that's not Twinkles. No, not Twinkles. You get down here. Yep, you're happy.
Well, no, you're not. Sorry, you're Cybrilla.
Played in line. Ernestine always grabs. That's always hers, and she eats. That's hers, and so she's done eating. And Badu got to it first. Now she's hanging, but Ernestine is hanging back until Badu is done. And actually, I think Badu would share. Okay, let's see what else we got here. A pretty quick clean up, didn't it, guys? What are we going to do for the kitties today? For the outside kitties. Alright. Is there a plate I can use for the doggies? No, you guys are still looking at, so we'll just get one out. No. Here, is somebody? Oh, Maureen, you're too cute. Are you done, Ashi? Missa, kissa girl. No. Oh, I missed one. Okay, now we can't use it. Gotta put it back in there because you chewed it up. Okay,
be right back, guys.
Good, Donna. Come on, baby, don't breathe. Come on, father. Come on, you want our honey?
Oh, dear. doggies and that's doggy food.
You gotta clean your eyes. Up you go, Tug. Just do that so nicely, don't you? Ah, you just are pretty good about it. You should be. You've had it done enough. Look at me like I did that. I didn't. You okay? Let me pet ya. Ah, good boy. There you go. Now you're all right. This end, so I don't have to carry this kind of stuff so far. Okay.
Thank you.